girl will never forget the first boy she likes. Even if things don't quite work out.
Why did you do that?
Because you smell like dog poo. You're so stupid, just like dog poo. You're made out of poo.
But usually someone is there to offer words of wisdom.
Made of dog poo.
Honey, do you know why that little boy did those things and said those things? It's because he likes you.
And there it is. That's the beginning of our problem.
That little boy is doing those terrible things because he's got a crush on you.
Do you know what this means? We're all encouraged, no, programmed, to believe that if a guy acts like a total jerk, that means he likes you.
Here's the problem. He likes you too much. You're too pretty and too awesome. Yeah. He can't handle it.
That guy don't so obviously liked you. I'm sure he just lost your number.
He's not asking you out because he's intimidated by your professional success.
Trust me, it's because he's just getting out of a serious relationship.
Trust me, it's because he's never had a serious relationship.
Why do we say this stuff to each other? Is it possible that it's because we're too scared and it's too hard to say the one obvious truth that's staring everyone in the face?
I'm not one of those cheesy ones that puts my headshots on bus benches and grocery carts.
Ah, so just